Happening today, the 15th annual Bighorn Sheep Day at Garden of the Gods Park. Park officials say it's a great chance to learn about the Colorado state mammal, the Rocky Mountain Bighorn, as well as other wildlife in our area.
Seeing the smiles on the faces and the recognition, that's kind of what it's all about. And connecting people with nature, that's why I'm here.
He says it's all part of the park's mission to raise awareness of wildlife conservation efforts. Alan?